Thank you. when Chase and Sarah first met, he was kind of giddy, like a little schoolgirl. And then I met her, and I'm like, damn, this is a nice girl. Then things rolled up. And then they became closer, closer, closer. Yeah. And then I'm like, okay, Chase, if you don't marry this girl, I'm going to kick your ass. So for 2 years now, 2 years plus, how are you in my phone book? In my phone?
Sarah Blackmore.
That's right. For the last 2 years, she's been in my phone as Sarah Blackmore. It was hopeful, and tonight it came true. I'm going to let Cheryl read this because she'll keep it together better than I will.
Your dad wrote this. My heart is filled with memories of times when you were small. Days filled with joy and a little sorrow. I have loved you through them all. It seems like only yesterday I was watching you play. Now that you've grown up and fallen in love and are starting a brand new life, I wish you joy, love, and nothing but blessing for you and your amazing wife.